is good, y'all? It's your boy Frankie, and welcome to the Soul by Soul YouTube channel. Thanks so much for tuning into today's video. Whether this is your first time checking us out or you've been a loyal one since day one. Before we get into today's special video, please do us a solid and hit the like button on this video so this video can get to go out to more viewers like you. And while you're at it, click the subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed to the channel and the notification bell right next to it so you can stay up to date with everything that's happening here at Soul by Soul. For those who are new to the channel, Soul by Soul dives deep into everything sneakers, from reviews to commentary on the latest in the culture. Me and my boy Mike started this channel in December of 2020, and it's been a really cool experience thus far. And speaking of cool, man, the sneaker we're talking about today defines cool. You could say it's wavy. Okay, bad pun aside, today we're giving y'all a detailed look at the Pata Nike Air Max 1, the Wave in the Monarch colorway. For whatever reason, it feels like Air Maxes haven't been as sought after in 2021. It's felt like there hasn't been a lot of hype around releases, and even the Air Max shoe of Air Max Day, the Air Max 90 Bacon, is virtually hovering around retail and the resale market. But that's changing with Pata's latest collaboration with Nike on the Air Max 1 silhouette. So I was able to cop the sneaker on Pata's website, and after I copped, the confirmation message said that there may be a chance I wouldn't be getting the special box that's associated with this shoe. Now, it's rumored that some of the boxes were damaged, and so Pata didn't have enough of the special boxes for the shoe. But luckily for me, when I opened the cardboard box, I saw the black box and knew we got lucky with the special Pata box. So let's get into it. So taking a look at the box, phrases and logos are all over this box. You can see there is Pata God on the back of the box, and then it moves into Love for All, which if you were trying to cop from Pata, you would know that this was the phrase you had to enter in order to access the drop, as it was Pata's attempt to throttle those bots. Then you have the phrase Get Familiar, along with the Pata logo and Nike check logo in an orange and blue color respectively. I think the blue is an ode to the waves featured on this shoe, and it also could be, you know, in line with that rumored second colorway of the shoe. Moving along the box, you see this theme Pata phrase in a silver tone, and then on the side of the box you have the words Lobi and Libi, which translates to love life. I believe these words aren't Dutch, but actually from a language used in Suriname, which is a country in South America and the roots of Pata's co-founders, Edson and G. If you thought the box only had the shoe, you'd be wrong. Because official images had this bracelet showing up, and that bracelet was inside the box in a black Pata and Nike pouch. The silver bracelet features the Nike swoosh, the Pata logo, and the Suriname flag. And last but certainly not least with this box, it doesn't come in your standard paper. It actually comes in a paper that features three black fists, and woo, that's hot to me. This paper though, I don't know, I kinda wanna do something with it, like whether put it behind me or do something with it that's a little bit artistic. I just feel like this paper itself should not be sitting in a sneaker box. I think it should be featured prominently. If you have any thoughts, let me know what I should do in the comment section down below. Man, when you have a shoe that comes in a box like this to complement it, it just makes it that much more special in my opinion. And wow, I'll probably be featuring this box prominently in future videos to come. So with the box covered, let's get into the shoe, man. So starting from the front of the shoe, the toe is in a nubuck material that's in this monarch color. And instead of the traditional toe, you can already see the muted wave patterns appear on the toe. Also, a white swoosh is appearing on the lateral side of the shoe. When you move to the toe box, a mesh material in a metallic silver surrounds the toe box, and that mesh works its way around the upper of the shoe, along with this leather material that's in this, it seems like the pure platinum that they're talking about in the description of the shoe. It's featured around the lace guard of the shoe and around the upper as well. White laces are already on the shoe, but it does come with a second pair of laces that are in this cream color that you can see featured on the tongue of the shoe and the heel collar of the shoe. The tongue features the Pata logo in the monarch color in place of the Nike logo above the Air Max logo. As you move along the upper of the shoe, you see the mesh and leather following the OG design of the Air Max 1, clashing with the Nike swoosh, which is in the monarch color. But the star of the shoe is the mud guard, everyone. I mean, woo! The mud guard is in a wave pattern made up of a nubuck material that works its way all around the shoe from the toe to the heel. The heel of the shoe features the Nike Air logo in the Monarch color. The midsole is in this age color that, again, is like the standard color to be featured on the standout shoes of 2021. Like, if you are gonna have a shoe that is gonna stand out this year, it's gotta have this vintage, this age look to it, and this shoe has it. Then as you move to the outsole of the shoe, the outsole is in this tri-color tone while still keeping to the design of the OG Air Max 1 outsole, featuring the swoosh air near the heel of the outsole. This shoe, everyone, I mean, wow. Wow, wow, wow. So many people, from your biggest sneakerheads, your biggest Air Max 1 fanatics, to your casual sneakerheads, to those people that even aren't into sneakers like that, but have seen this and are like, whoa. I'm so happy that the Air Max 1, this colorway specifically, is getting so much love right now. It's the colors, like, you know, you got that brown, black, orange, these, you know, more darker tones, and it's beautiful. It's beautiful on this sneaker, y'all. And, you know, that pure platinum, metallic silver, the cream color, the age midsole, and the white swoosh, man, the white swoosh, this, ooh, I love it. I love little swooshes. I like that little detail. The sneaker's great, the sneaker's great. Why don't we check out how it looks on feet, huh? That's the Fata Air Max 1, the Wave, and the Monarch colorway for y'all. I'm really hoping there are other colorways to drop of this shoe. What do you think of the shoe? Let us know in the comments section down below, and let us know where this ranks on your list. Don't forget to like this video if you haven't already. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. And lastly, head on over to Instagram. Give us a follow at @SoulXSoul. Thank you all for tuning in to today's special video. Stay tuned for what's next.